today's meal is going to be so amazing. I'm going to shake that kind of thing. The dry rice board, and also a chocolate. And I'm super excited to be doing this video because I'm filming in a new place, like spot, and yeah, so let's go.
So first we're going to make a dry erase board. First you're going to add tape until you are done. Like this. But I'm going to... The tape makes it easier for you to draw and write something onto your erase board. I prefer white tape, not foggy white tape.
Doing that, so yeah, but guys, if you enjoyed this video, just like, thumbs this video up, and that's it.